They were $2.99 at Walmart.
For $3.50?
Yeah. And then, like 2 months later, they were.